A Union County man who worked as a principal in Richland County has died in a crash. The coroner says 41-year-old Jason Kepke died after a crash yesterday. Richland County School District 1 says funeral services will be held Monday at First Baptist Church of Spartanburg, and flowers and condolences can be sent to Seawright Funeral Home in Inman. The school district says Kepke served as principal at Forest Heights Elementary School for 3 years.